Hello and welcome back to The Walking Dead Saints and Sinners Chapter 2. We're going to try this again. Hopefully we'll make it in further than last time.
I see you.
Is that a spleen on your shirt?
Did you just crawl out of a pile of freshly severed limbs?
I like that they comment on the fact that I've smothered myself. As we've already gone through this dialogue, I'll try and skip through it.
Hey, you on the prowl? I see you looking with them rabbit dog eyes. Well, I ain't gonna bite. Not in my nature. The deal. That's where it's at. You looking the deal?
I'm always looking the deal. And I think you're the person I'm looking for.
You around, tourist? We're here. Well, beef us when you're ready to meet.
Everyone's heard the name Whistles. What do you need?
I was told you're the person to see if I need to blow shit up.
Ooh, yeah. You have sought out the right demo expert. Whoever you've been talking to, check them off as reliable. Are we talking people, building, pack of corpses? What you looking to obliterate?
Person impersonating a tank.
Ah, yes, I feel you. Not my specialty, but I got the hookup. Problem is, I can't get to him right now. There's some, these trigger happy, my go-to for the library and heart anyway. Explosion store, do me a favor. You
cut through the reclaimed.
Yeah.
So that way, isn't it?
So who's there?
I missed. Where is the library? I hope it's this way.
What a present surprise! The royal asshole!
I'm doing great. It's jamming a lot recently.
You must be throwing your face around here! Alright.
I'm just gonna look this up, just one moment. Okay, so apparently where I died last time was on the right track. There you go.
Must not value your life, asshole. Well, I'm gonna enjoy taking your ass out, tourist.
There you go.
Don't you have anything better to do? You out scavenging, tourist? Because I got a wish list.
Thanks, ma'am. Let's get ahead of it, or I'm gonna go upstairs. Some plays noughts and crosses, no and one, of course. Damn it. At least I know now that there's nothing in that side of the building. So I need to... go in, up, speak to her, and go across.
Nothing better to do.
Nope. Unfortunately. Weird shadow.
Hey, you on the prowl? I see you looking with them rabid dog eyes. Well, I ain't gonna bite. Not in my nature. The deal. That's where it's at. You looking to deal?
You whistles?
That put your mind at ease?
Oh, yeah. Nothing I love more than dealing with fools who can't give a straight answer.
My bad. I'm Whistles. Yeah. I was just goofing. What do you need?
I was told you're the person to see if I need to blow shit up.
Oh, yeah. You have sought out the right demo expert. Whoever you've been talking to, are we talking peep? What you looking to obliterate?
A person.
Yes. I can't get to him. These trigger happy my go-to for the library and heart of anyway. Explosion store? Do me a favor, you.
Cut through the reclaimed.
Yeah.
Hey, tourist. Time to meet. Beep and let us know.
I missed with a shotgun.
Used to be reclaimed everywhere.
Hey, tourists, check it out. We got orders flying in.
about to be wandering around?
Probably not. It's all. Okay, so it's not just that one, the entire upstairs is freaking explosive. I'll give it one more go. At least this time he hasn't got the lighting glitch.
Hey, you on the prowl? I see you looking with them rabid dog eyes. Well, I ain't gonna bite. Not in my nature. The deal. That's where it's at. You looking the deal?
I'm always looking the deal. And I think you're the person I'm looking for.
Oh, yeah? Well, that don't surprise me. Everyone's heard the name. What do you need?
I was told you're the person to see if I need to blow shit up.
Ooh, yeah. You have sought out the right demo expert. Whoever you've been talking to, check them off as reliable. Are we talking people, building, pack of corpses? What you looking to obliterate?
A person, impersonator.
Ah, yes. I feel you. I can't get to him right now. There's these trigger-happy reclaimers. My go-to for the heavy library in Hardiman. Anyway, you got a explosion store? Do me a favor, you.
Cut through the reclaim.
Yeah.
Interesting, if the mechanic was that when the durability of the gun, which might be the case, I don't know, the durability of the gun gets low. It starts to jam more.
Tourist, we need to talk. Beat back, okay?
Hi, tourist. Got a list of stuff here if you're interested.
Thanks, ma'am.
It's a tough road going it alone.
There was nothing on it! Well, with that explosive disappointment over and over again, I suppose next time I can try luring. I was going to think about doing that, but I thought, nah, I'd save them. Maybe I should lure the zombies into the tripwires using flares. I can try that next time. If you enjoyed, leave a like, subscribe, and have a good one.